Warning. Do not attempt to reenact or recreate anything you see on Smashing Shit with James and James. We take precautions to ensure there's a safe environment during filming of this show. Do not attempt to use any of the materials that you see on the show in the manner that we do. We know the dangers of using these materials improperly, and we risk hurting ourselves or getting in trouble, so you don't have to. Enjoy the show.
Let's smash some shit!
Welcome to Smashing Shit with James and James.
Season 2!
And today we got a vacuum cleaner. No woman would be complete without one. But today I have stolen it. Well, not stolen it. It's
he broke into a house and he just borrowed it.
Yeah, I'm borrowing it. And if you come over here, cameraman.
Cameraman.
We have a water bottle fixed in here. If you saw episode 1, we actually made a dry ice bomb go off in a microwave. So we're gonna do it this one.
Bomb-boom.
Put the pellets in there, close it, and get the hell out.
Then we're gonna poop ourselves some more.
It's gonna be great. Hopefully we'll blow the door off this time. The microwave kind of blew it off. There was one hinge that was left. Okay.
Where's the test? Okay.
You wanna do it? You gotta use your brake hand.
Yeah, you can't use your brake.
Wait, let's shake it a little bit.
Hello.
Wait.
The door is off. Dude, it blew the top half off. Oh, there's the door.
Holy fuck.
Dude, holy shit. Wow. Look at that shit.
You know what we should do?
It's wedged in there.
You know what we should do? We should make another one and flip it over.
Yes. Try like 5. We gotta use up the dry ice.
All right, fine.
That's the turn on the microwave.
Mike, you wanna do this one too?
Alright, ready?
Make sure you can put it down though.
Yeah. Here, bring the
bottom.
There's 6.
6?
Yeah.
If I play it's a good pilot. At this point it doesn't matter. 4. 5. Are you sure?
5's good.
Wait.
Alright.
As soon as you're ready, clear out.
Go.
Thank you.
the vacuum breath up. Yes! Oh my god. Oh man. That is beautiful.
Oh shit, it split it.
Oh my god.
Where'd the cap go?
Ready?
There's
one side. Two. Alright, hurry up.
Okay,
you
ready?
Yeah, go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
That
wasn't
green.
No, that was a
Right off.
This is the power of dry ice.
Yeah, be very careful with dry ice, people.
That's shrapnel, too.
Yeah, it's dry ice shrapnel.
Smash away, bro.